This is Max. Do you copy?
Loud and clear, mate. What's the deal?
It's urgent. The company sent one of their best to investigate a power plant which is supposed to be a cover for nuclear materials processing. He was supposed to meet a local who knows the way to the plant, but he was ambushed and lost contact. They need us to find the guy and help him out. Payment is $1 million if you destroy the power plant.
Now you're talking. I'm in. There he is. Put me down.
Thank you.
Davies, and all in one piece.
Good to see you, John. What you doing here?
Saving your sorry ass again. Now it's two you owe me.
I'll buy you a whiskey when we get home.
We'll talk about that later. What's the plan?
Moving along. Got to find someone.
Max, this is John. I found Davies. We're moving along.
Very good. Be careful. Detecting movement.
Stay close.
Let's go, pal.
Tangles to the left.
On the ground.
Go and meet up with Davies.
Get going!
Go, go, go! Go.
Ist der Magna!
Stay close.
اقتلوهم.
Careful, you're out in the open.
Roger that. I need you to lead us to the storage area.
Move through the canyon ahead. This is the shortest route.
Copy that. Max, we're entering the canyon. Anything to watch out for?
There's a guardhouse 400 meters ahead. There's some movement there. You need to find a way into the storage area. You're approaching from the backside. It's surrounded by a wall, but it's not very well built.
Copy that. Take the one on the left. I got the one on the right.
I'm ready. Stop. Tango's ahead.
Take the one on the left. I got the one on the right.
I'm ready.
Tango's down.
Well done.
We're by the storage.
Roger that. Be careful. The area is heavily guarded.
Copy.
go, pal.
John, we have to find Block 4. That's where Kareem's supposed to be.
Let's take a look around. Team. Dead. We're too late.
Perhaps he left some clues. I can see a map. Max, I got a location on a map. 10 kilometers west. Can you check that out?
That's the old power plant, that's right. This may be the site where the materials are processed.
Copy that. We'll investigate.